Here's how to quickly fix rounded shoulders. Have very good upright posture. Straighten your arms at the elbow, have them slightly off to the side. Have your palms facing away from you. Press backward with your hands and palms until you feel a deep stretch in your chest, shoulders, and upper back. From there, we're going to take this one to the next level by making fists and then putting them into the small of the lower back. Press in slightly for a stable anchor point and then wing your elbows backward as much as you can. You'll feel a deep activation of the muscles in the chest, shoulders, and in between the shoulder blades. Hold this one comfortably for about 10 to 15 seconds. From there, you can relax, take a breather. On the next repetition, try to build into it even more. You want to do this one 3 to 5 times. This is something that you can do throughout the day to build strength and hopefully improve rounded shoulder posture.